farmers' families. MRR Homes, its technological skills have engaged many record-breaking products that were the first of their kind in Japan. In 1961, MRR entered the waste treatment business. In the 1980s, the trend towards higher density semiconductors stimulated demand for oilless vacuum pumps, prompting MRR to develop dry vacuum pumps, making it start as a manufacturer of semiconductor equipment. Then, with the delivery of its first CMP system in 1990,